So you just saw my pre-workout meal. That was 3 eggs, egg whites, and some waffles with some cookie chocolate butter spread stuff. Taylor and I are walking to my car. We're gonna train back today. We're going to EOS, which is the gym. It's like 30 minutes away from us, but it has a full outdoor section, like a full outdoor gym, and it's really nice day today. So we're gonna do that, and we're gonna take you guys through our back workout. So see you guys in the gym. First exercise that we're doing, we're starting with bent over barbell rows. This is gonna be our main combine exercise. So just did a few warm-up sets, and now do my first working set. We're gonna go in the 4 to 8 rep range, do about 4 to 5 sets. Second exercise, we're gonna do a superset with this hammer strength and this hammer strength machine. So this one, we're gonna have your butt back a little bit, leaning forward, and we're gonna do an underhand grip. All right, second part of the superset is we're gonna do this hammer strength machine. Kind of the same idea, we're gonna be leaning forward, so my butt's gonna be off the seat. So it's gonna be like chest supported, and we're gonna grab about on the handles and put up here like this. Really focusing on the squeeze all the way at the bottom. Next exercise is, it's kind of like a modified pull down slash row variation. What we're trying to do is we're trying to target the lower lats, because the lats come up this way and then they run down kind of like to the side and join into your spine. So we're trying to match the line of pull with this exercise with the way the lower lats go. So we're going to do 4 sets of this, about staying in like the 10 to 15 rep range. Our fourth exercise. So the first 2-3 exercises we're focusing on shoulder extension mostly, and that's gonna work your lats. So now this exercise we're gonna focus on squeezing the shoulder blades together, which is gonna target the smaller upper back muscles. We're gonna do probably three sets of about 8 to 10 reps. So we're gonna go a little heavier on these, or at least I am. Next exercise, we're gonna do a wide neutral grip seated cable row. So this one focusing on squeezing the shoulder blades together. So I'm gonna keep my elbows high like this. I'm gonna open up my shoulder blades as I come down and squeeze them together. Exercise is a dual cable lat pull down.
So this one has two cables, so she's grabbing the left cable with the right hand and vice versa with the other arm. This is pulling out as so. So we're doing three sets, 20 reps.
So we just finished up our back workout. As you guys can see, it wasn't anything too crazy. Just stick to basic compound exercises. Anyways, we are hungry as heck right now. Aren't we hungry?
Yes.
Yeah, Cameron Lady's hungry. So we're going to a poke place in Pacific Beach. We've been eating a lot of poke lately, but all the places that we've been to haven't been as good as our favorite spot, which is in, where's that one place?
Irvine.
Irvine, on the way to Metroflex. Such rich flavor. We're gonna check this place out.
Marketplace. Irvine.
No, it's Irvine. H2O Poke. Yeah, but it's called H2O Poke. It's the best one we've ever been to, but we're going to try this place out because PB has pretty good food. So hopefully the flavors are just so rich, and that's going to be a post-workout meal.
Hopefully
so we'll see.
The fish is fresh.
Yeah, it's right next to the ocean, so I mean, it's got to be pretty fresh, but yeah. We will see you guys when we get there.
Peace out. PB, shout bye.
All right, guys, here it is. There's way too much on here to list everything, but the presentation looks pretty good, so we'll see how it is.
Just back it up. Now, are we ready?
Oh, yeah, we're live.
So we just ate our Pokeballs, and I was pretty impressed.
This
place is called Pokechow. You can see the sign right there. Can you guys see that sign? Sorry, we can't zoom in. It's a prime lens, guys, but I don't know if you can see that. Can they see it?
Maybe a little bit.
Maybe you guys saw that, but anyways, it's in Pacific Beach on Garnett, which is the main street that goes through Pacific Beach. If you guys are ever in here, I definitely recommend. They have like all the same stuff as all the regular Poke Bowl places. But one
we're
thing-
We're picky as fudge, so.
Yeah, like a lot of, some of the other places that you go to, they have all the same stuff and it all looks the same, but like when you take that first bite, it's not as rich and you don't really get all those intense flavors. And I don't know what it is about some places, but this place, the flavor was really, really good. There it is back there. They have, the only thing, they didn't have pineapples or mangoes, which was kind of disappointing, but they had this crunchy garlic seasoning stuff that was really, really good. I've never
like
had
fried.
That before.
It was super good.
And yeah, it was like really crunchy. And what else? Oh, also they had seared tuna poke, which I've never had before either, so.
It's right next to PB Cantina, if you
yeah,
are.
Yeah, PB Cantina.
From this hood.
But yeah, the prices are pretty normal. It's like $9 for the smaller one and then like 10 or 11 for the medium, and then large is like 13. We'd get 5 scoops of poke and it was really good. So as you guys saw, it looked really good, tasted really good. So yeah, now we're gonna go to Whole Foods because I need some steak and some vegetables. And yeah, that's that. We just got done at Whole Foods. As you guys saw, I just grabbed some chicken and some steak and then some vegetables. But anyways, we're on our way home right now, and that is going to conclude this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video.